I still have dung pies in my inventory. I don't know why. I wonder if I can put a resin on the greatsword. I doubt it, because it's a boss weapon. I really don't like that. You can't put resins on unique weapons or infusions. Learned how the butcher's knife healing works. If you sharpen the blade, it'll heal you. Because it makes a clean cut. And because that's the actual, the weapon art of the, it's the weapon art of the, butcher's knife, so it's actually quite handy. I just took a big chunk of damage because I didn't move when I got hit by fireballs with the deacons. I just healed back up to full by hitting them a couple times while the blade was sharpened. The healing system for the butcher's knife actually works a lot better than what it did in Dark Souls 2. It barely healed you, and it just was not worth it. He's an archdeacon, but he looks like the damn Pope! Ow, Dark Orb hurts. A lot. Let's just get away and sharpen the knife. I have not used one Essus in this fight because of this knife. Holy crap, I just went from below almost only a fourth of health up to max within a few slashes. Sweet, I got an Ashen Estus from killing one of them. I also got two normal Estus.